was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge.
Yes, we are a brilliant and creative species, but we've created a little too much stuff. So much that our economy is now bigger than its host, our planet. This is not a philosophical statement, this is just science, based in physics, chemistry, and biology. There are many science-based analyses of this, but they all draw the same conclusion, that we're living beyond our means.